sing that again.
Are you there in the mountains that I face? Stronger than the power of the grave. Constant in the trial and the change. One thing.
It's his love.
This morning, God, we are yours.
We are yours. We are yours. You have saved us. You have brought us out. You are good.
to us what he saved us from. All pain, all suffering, all depression, all hate, all fear, all guilt. The Bible says, perfect love casts out fear. Don't be afraid to worship this morning. Don't be afraid to lift up your voice. Don't be afraid to tell him you love him.
Restore our hearts this morning.
praise it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. To you only. There is no
Jesus. We're humbled by the fact that it's not about us, it's about you. I was thinking of the number of dozen times that we mentioned the word you in that song. And here you are trying to convince us it's all about you. You're our breath, you're our life, you're our purpose. Lord, make that a reality in our lives, Lord. We're so self-centered. We have our eyes on ourselves. Even though we have a desire to serve you, we have our eyes on ourselves. Teach us to transfer our eyes on you, Lord Jesus. And again, thank you, Lord, for the trials and storms that come into us that are evidences of you working in our lives. Thank you for that, Lord Jesus. We thank you for this reminder today. Teach us, Lord, to follow you and to keep our eyes focused on you. And we give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Amen.